Well, hello everybody and welcome along to the Campo di Tiro a Volo Zaino in the hills of Dalazzano, 700 metres above sea level for the 30th Summer Universiade here in Napoli. And two gold medals to be decided today, and there they are. Coming up shortly, the final of the women's trap, and then a little later on, the final of the men's trap. The 50 there is the number of clays that each athlete will shoot at. And we start with the women's final of trap. There are the machines that will throw the clays out into the sky. A beautiful vista here from the shooting positions as we look out over the hills of Dalazzano. Here is the start list. Liu Wan Yu, she is the number one seed. Fiamento Rossi, number two. And Rizbakova, Beltran and Chowdhury rounded off. In qualification, Liu scored 121, Rossi 116, Rizbakova 114, Beltran 110, Chowdhury 97. Beltran. Survives, would have survived on seeding, but that is the end of the first 30, and we have ourselves the first elimination, which is Bhavna Chowdhury on 17. She makes way, but it is from left to right, 1, 2, 3, 4. The seedings from qualification standing true here. Fifth place for Bhavna Chowdhury. The next to go at the moment, Beltran. So Liu finishes with 28. Another miss from Rossi. She'll finish on 25. She's clearly in second. It's between these two here. Well, there isn't any more because Beltran will sit down whatever happens. She will finish just off the podium in fourth, despite hitting her final target. And six out of ten in the final two passes as Costa. Rizbakova shot nine. So it's going to be fourth place for Cristina Beltran of Spain. For Liu. Out of 40 for Rossi. And finishing with a hit, with registering 26 out of 40, Rizbakova. So it is Rizbakova that will sit down. Liu leads the way 32 points, Rossi on 29. So it is Rizbakova who takes the bronze. Now Rossi and Liu will battle it out for gold and silver. But the advantage lies with the athlete from Chinese Taipei. There's Sarankul Rizbakova of Kazakhstan. Chinese Taipei have a real opportunity to take double gold here in the women's and men's event. They have the world record holder for a final, the joint world record holder going in the men's trap final. Time. Continues to apply the pressure to Rossi, who continues to respond. 8 targets remaining. First miss of the final 10. Opportunity knocks for Rossi. And she can't take it. She's not going to get too many opportunities. And when she does have them, she has to take them. Another chance here. Two misses. Rossi gets a step closer. Five targets remain. Oh, six, sorry. My mass is deserting me. Hit. Sliding off to the right hand side. And Rossi, quick shot, but a miss. And she slips to three back.
35 to 32.
First. Rossi. I'll be very disappointed. She had opportunities in that round of five to close the gap, didn't take them. And you now within a couple of clays of gold. Very methodical, she won't be rushed. Same time again. And with that miss, the gold medal will go to Chinese Taipei. Because Rossi now four behind with only three clays left. Disappointment for Rossi. Liu. Well, can she finish with a couple of hits? Rossi's missed again. The opportunities have definitely been there in this final 10 for Rossi. Can finish no higher than 39. So, final shot then of this women's trap final. Wenyu of Chinese Taipei will take the gold medal. But will she finish on 38 or 39? And the answer is 39. Rossi finishing on a high. But it's all over. It is Liu Wanyu that takes the first shotgun gold medal of this 30th Summer Universiade here in Napoli. She takes the women's trap with a total of 39 out of 50 from Fiamenta Rossi, who shot 35. Rizbakova taking the bronze. She was the last to be eliminated with a total of 26 out of 40. And there is our champion, Yu Wan Yu of Chinese Taipei, getting the congratulations of those on the range as well as her nearest rival. And now we will get ourselves ready for the medal ceremony. Fiorenza Rossi of Italy taking the silver, 35 out of 50. And Soroncour Rizbukova on the far left with the bronze medal. Congratulations to them. Yeah, Rossi and Rizbukova need to swap round. There you go. So the final result then of the women's trap here at Napoli 2019. Liu Wanyu of Chinese Taipei taking the gold, 39 out of 50. Fiorenza Rossi of Italy gives Italy a silver medal with 35. And Soroncour Rizbukova finishes in third with 26. Congratulations to all the medalists. Men's final. We have athletes from Chinese Taipei, Slovakia, Russia, Finland and Spain, but it was desperately close in qualification. And here are the top six. Yang Kunpi of Chinese Taipei, well, he got the highest score, 122 out of 125. But you go down to Aiko Tirador of Spain in sixth. He shot 119. So the top six separated by only three targets. It was desperately close. And one would suggest, or that would suggest, that this final could go any which way of those six. So this is it. Kopra misses this. He knows he's definitely out. He's still in with a shout. But he needs a miss here from one of these three to stay alive. Drobny doesn't give up the target. Velichin doesn't give up the target. Now, Carmona knows he has to hit this or he's out. And he does. So it is Vili Kopra of Finland who steps away from the range. And he will finish in sixth place. Kopra Vili. Drobny, well, he can afford to miss and go through on seeding. Well, he has missed. So Velichin needs this or he's out. All on this. If Carmona misses, he's out. He doesn't miss, and it is Verichin who will make way. The Russian goes out the second elimination, has a quick look at the scoreboard, and he will leave the range.
Excellent. Fifth place with a big applause for Verichin from Russia.
Thank you. Goes out on the seeding. And it is Yang will finish on 31 out of 35. Maranova finished 31 out of 35. So it's between Drobny and Carmona. Drobny hits this. Carmona's out. And Carmona will finish in fourth place because he'll go out on seeding. He hits, but it's to no avail. The Spaniard finishes in fourth place.
Very good. Indeed, very difficult today. All great shooters.
So over. Shooting beautifully right now.
Oh.
Drobny absolutely destroys that one. So Yang has to hit.
Oh.
Yang does, and Drobny will take the bronze medal because he can't better Yang's score. He can only equal it, which is not good enough.
Four.
Drobny will finish on a total of 35 out of 40, and he will take the bronze medal. He did what he had to do. That's hit all five targets in that run, but Yang missed just the one, and as a result, it is he that is out on the bronze medal. So, 10 more now remain as we get confirmation of Drobny dropping out. 10 more targets for Manova and Young. And then we will know who our gold medal winner is.
For the designation of the gold and silver medal.
So just some adjustment being done with the towel. Two passes then to decide the gold medal. Advantage, Filip Maranova of Slovakia at the moment. He leads by one.
Oh.
Dump.
Oh.
Let's come to the business end. Maranova has been shooting beautifully. Yang had that wobble, but he managed to pull himself back.
Oh.
Going shot for shot.
Oh. Oh.
His head just came up off the stock, and that's a miss that levels us up. Right in front of our commentary position, his head just came up off the stock as he pulled the trigger.
Oh.
Yang now can apply the pressure.
Oh.
Top two seed in qualification. Separated by just 1 point. Our toe and toe with five remaining in the final. If we're level after 50, we go to Sunday. Shoot off. Just hear the wind on the effects mics. Flags in and around the arena aren't moving too much.
Oh.
So conditions pretty good for shooting right now. The business end of the men's trap final. Top two seed level. 42 out of 47 hit. Three remain.
Oh.
seeding doesn't work in the final 10. Have to be separated by a miss.
Oh.
Going to come down to these final shots. Oh. All about nerve.
Time.
And just being asked to wait until Marinov has made it down to the number one position.
Ready.
Ready. Yeah. With his back to Marinov.
Oh.
Marinov's not watching. Didn't hear the beep. So he knows he has to get this to force a shoot-off.
Oh.
And he's missed it. The pressure on the last target. But it is Yang who has taken gold. Confirmation then that the joint world record holder of trap final with 48 has taken gold here with 45 in the men's trap final at the 30th Summer Universiade Napoli 2019. Yang Kumpi takes gold from Filip Maranova of Slovakia, the silver, with Adrian Drobny of Slovakia taking the bronze. What a great final that was. It came down to the final target, the final clay pigeon. Maranova, who'd been the long-time leader, couldn't deal with the pressure, missed, and he will settle for silver. Good day for Slovakia. Two of the three medals going their way, silver and bronze. And that is the silver medalist there by a solitary point. He was one off in qualification. And he is one off again in the final. Congratulations to the team from Chinese Taipei. Final result once again. Chinese Taipei with the gold. Slovakia, silver and bronze. Spain in fourth. Russia, Vedichin fifth. And Kopra down in sixth position.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now please rise for the FISU anthem.
Go, go!